rope too low.
No reason to sit on anything other than the hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
Full count, 3-2.
Full count with two.
Here comes the payoff pitch. He pulls this one into right, and that'll get down for a base hit. And he is out on the tag. Standing in, Mark Trumbo. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Kemp going back on it. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. And that'll bring up the power hitting middle infielder Ryan Shim. Now the pitch. Smoke toward the hole. And that is going to sneak on through into right. It's a one-out single. The pitcher, Justin Grimm, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Mike Davis will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Mike Davis.
Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Polanco has a read on it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Line drive to left. Dickerson is there, and it's a very quick inning as the side. Will Smith, please. The 6'5" left-hander, takes over. On the mound now, Peter Borges.
Peter Borges.
Hit hard toward second, but this will be gloved out there at second as he didn't have far to go for the out.
The batter number nine,
trying to pick things up where he left off, D. Gordon. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here. Lefty against lefty here as this is taken for a ball. 1-0. And they won't get him to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now.
Seems to me like they're pitching him a little bit more cautiously after that double he had his first time up.
3-0 now. And he finally gets this one over for strike one. Here comes the 3-1 pitch. Right over the middle, knee high. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. And the third baseman will have a look at it, but this is back into the seats.
Ooh, that was a good pitch to hit. He wants that one back. He was just a little bit late on it.
And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here.
Now batting.
Here's the Hall of Famer, Wade Boggs. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Pitch inside, the throw. Oh, but he thought better of it as he aborted the steal attempt and headed back to first. Here it comes, 1-0. Pitches a cold strike, the throw. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. Bottom of inning number three, nothing-nothing our score. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Well, he was clearly looking for a fastball right there, and that slider got right to him and went, whoop, slid to the side. And as a result, he got an ugly swing and miss.
Runner back standing. Ready on 1-2. That's lifted the other way out to left. Cabrera's there. And that's the second out of the inning. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. So a runner in scoring position with two men gone. And standing in, the veteran switch hitter, Jorge Posada. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate.
Well, he fouled that breaking ball off a little bit early. Timing not quite there. Had a fastball to pitch before. He just got out in front of that breaking ball. Man, I think he thought he was going to get another breaking ball right there. He's a little bit late on that fastball. That's a nice pitch, though, following that breaking pitch to keep him off balance with the heater.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Sean Kelly, a 6-foot-2 inch.
Now pitching.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Victor Martinez. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth. And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0. Swing and a shot back up the middle. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Riding in once again, Jake Lamb comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. And he takes ball one. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Well hit to right, but a foul ball.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
Lifted the other way to left center. Dickerson's there. Two down. Here's Melky Cabrera. He's 0-for-1 thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hard ground ball to third. Boggs fields it cleanly. Throw in time, and the side is retired. So here's Matt Kemp now. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. And there to take it is Drew for out number one. One away, and here's the 2013 American League Rookie of the Year, the power-hitting Will Myers. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Here it comes, 1-0. And I believe he broke the plane of the plate there. He most certainly did. It's a ball and a strike. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. And that slider's almost in the dirt. Gregory Polanco waits on deck. Myers takes, and this winds up missing ball four. Here's Gregory Polanco. First time up, he went down looking. Line fouled off to the left and a few rows back. And a check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. Ready for another chance? Johnny Peralta reached base via the wall in his first plate appearance. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. And a long run, but he gets there, and that's good range in the outfield as there are two gone. Myers is on his way home. On to first, a double. Here's the shortstop now. Steven Drew comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. And that's cut on and missed 0-1. Set to deliver the 0-1. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Set to deliver on nothing and two. Here it comes. And a neck-high fastball that time. Slider stayed too low. Ball two.
Two-strike back foot slider. That's a classic pitch. Nice job of laying off of that.
Full count now. 3-2. And a good eye here as he takes ball four, and it's a base on balls to lead off the fifth inning.
Now batting. Catcher. Wilson.
Chop foul at the plate. Strike one. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
Catch made out there by Kemp, and there's one gone.
The batter.
Now at the plate, Mark Trumbull. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2.
This is just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind right now.
That misses, and we're even at 2-2. That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now, 3-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at. And if not, it's ball four anyways.
And this is sliced hard down the left field line. And that is down for extra bases as this will get one home and maybe two. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. Striding in, Will Smith. First at bat of the game for him here in the fifth as he was a late end.
Dante, the check.
Now here's a swing and a ball hit well out there toward right center. Kemp on the run, but he can't get there, and that'll plate both runners as it hops over the wall for a ground rule double. Mike Trout is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one.
Matt, I just think he's pitching scared. Look, he's getting hit a little bit.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. It's into the second deck, but foul. Just couldn't keep that ball fair. Now a big swing by Trout, and he connects on this one. That's out to deep left field. And gone up into the second deck. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this
Victor
one.
Martinez.
Line to the right side. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Jake Lamb standing in now. 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Sent on the ground out to second. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Billy Wagner.
Your attention, please.
Here comes the first pitch. High in the air out towards shallow right. Kemp will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. Digging in to try it again, Stephen Drew. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. Drew waiting, the 1-0. Swing and a little blooper to center. Polanco is there and he puts it away to stop the bleeding. Jake McGee, a southpaw standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Corey Dickerson will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
He couldn't quite catch up to that one. He needs to get his foot down and see the fastball out of his hand.
Half swing here, but it won't. It's strike three called anyway, and that's out number one. Steve Finley will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. A little bouncer. Throw just in time as he was flying down the line that time. Digging in once again, D. Gordon. It was a walk in his last trip. Line towards center field. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly.
How about it?
Ready once again, Wade Boggs. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Pitch is a called strike, the throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Getting a few steps off a second there, now the pitch. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. Runner goes. For third. Oh, and he misses it. A play at the plate. The tag from Ramos, but it's not in time. Safe at the plate. Stepping up to the plate, Jorge Posada trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it. Trout is there. Makes the catch, and the ball game is over. Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of.